Hello and welcome to St. Andrews High School's Jazz Band's final concert of 2021. We hope you've all enjoyed our previous audio recordings on YouTube, and thank you to all those who've been following us and listening. We've really missed doing live concerts this year, so we decided to take advantage of our beautiful common surroundings, our new building here at the school, and do a live concert. Though it's strange not having a live audience with us, we know you're out there listening and we appreciate it. So we thank you for watching and listening. Our first tune is a Latin tune that's been a favorite this year. We've had a lot of fun playing Sway. Sway was originally recorded as a bolero mambo number by Mexican composer Pablo Ruiz. More recent recordings include renditions by Dean Martin and also Michael Bublé. Mambo, anyone? Excellent, guys. So we're going to switch it up a little bit now with some good old-fashioned swing. Bye Bye Blackbird is one of those jazz tunes that is known as a standard. In other words, a composition that's universally known among jazz musicians and an important part of the performance repertoire. Blackbird was originally written by Ray Henderson and Mort Dixon back in 1926. This recent swing arrangement that we'll be playing today was written by Mark Taylor and will feature a piano solo by our own grade 11 student, Bonnie Lou. Let's swing it.
Thank you.
applause to our piano soloist. That was awesome, Bonnie. Excellent work. Alrighty. Moving along. Our third piece is a fun trip back to the 70s. For anyone who's been around a while, the phrase ooga chaka, ooga, ooga, ooga chaka, ooga, ooga is instantly recognizable. Brings back a lot of great dance memories. This distinctive cover of Hooked on a Feeling by Swedish rock band Blue Swede achieved international fame in 1974. This version was arranged by Paul Murtha. Don't worry, it still has the ooga chakas. We're good. And we'll actually feature a trombone solo by our very own grade 9 student, Hayden Chu. Enjoy. Ooga chaka, ooga, ooga, 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 ooga chaka, ooga, ooga. Give another round of applause to Hayden, our trombone soloist. Nice done. Not easy being the lone bone in the band. So well done. We also had another greatly played solo at the end there. I don't know if you could hear our two Alto One players, Amelie Cabrita and Claire Hull, playing a little solo at the end and at the beginning as well. So let's have a hand for them as well. Continuing on with our feelings theme, you just heard Hooked on a Feeling. Now you're going to hear a tune called Feeling Good. This song was originally written for the musical The Roar of the Grease Paint, The Smell of the Crowd by Leslie Bricusse and Anthony Newley. It was recorded more recently by Michael Bublé, and the arrangement that we're about to do today was written by Rick Stitzel. Fun little fact, this chart was actually chosen for us by our grade 11 student, Amelie Cabrita. So thanks again to Amelie for choosing such an awesome chart for us. Let's give her a hand. Don't make you feel good, I don't know what will. We've got to mention some solos in that one. We had some great trumpet work done by Jordan Price. Thank you, Jordan. Awesome. Alrighty. Moving on. Our last chart. Hard to believe we're already on our fifth tune here, but we don't want to make these too long. So, our last chart to be featured in our highlights concert today is a tribute to some of the greatest pop music of all time. I'm talking about Motown. Motown, for those that may not be aware, is a blending of two words, motor and town, used to refer to Detroit, where not as many cars made there today, but where back in the day all the cars were made. The record label used the same name, Motown, and they produced some of the most influential music of the 20th century, including Smokey Robinson, The Supremes, Marvin Gaye, Stevie Wonder, and the Jackson 5, and later, of course, Michael Jackson. This arrangement we're going to play today is by Eric Richards, and it contains three Motown favorites. I Heard It Through the Grapevine by Marvin Gaye, My Girl by The Temptations, and Dancing in the Street by Martha Reeves and the Vandellas. Here is Motown Tribute. Thank you. Well done. So we have a lot of soloists to recognize in that one. And I might need some help with the band here with my failing dad brain. So I think the first soloist we had was Hayden, correct, on trombone. So a round of applause for Hayden in My Girl. Excellent. We also had Henry Torek doing a solo in Dancing on the Street. So let's hear it for Henry. And then finally, we had Ronan Bowman also doing a solo in Dancing in the Street. So Ronan, round of applause. Excellent guitar work there. Did I forget anyone? I don't think so. Alrighty, well that brings us to the end of our program here, hard to believe. I just want to thank all of the students for their hard work this year. We've had some really difficult circumstances, and not getting to perform live has been definitely a hardship. So I just want to thank the students for all their perseverance this year and hard work. So everybody could stand, and let's have one more round of applause for everybody. So finally, we have one student who sadly is going to be leaving us, who's going to be graduating this year, although it's very tempting to fail him because he's been such an awesome contributor to the band. So we gotta recognize our grade 12 student, lead trumpet, Jordan Price, and thank him for all his work. Jordan, thank you. Finally, thank you to everyone for watching and listening today. We really appreciate you being with us, and we look forward to the next concert when we can see you all live. Thank you so much.